extinguish the flames.
We saw those things inside the carrier's tomb.
It will kill the sun.
What?
Sunkiller. The Light Devourer. It's the nebula the old texts talk about. It's real.
I'm home.
No. No! This isn't home. Hugo, look at me.
It's not him, Amicia. It's the macula talking, trying to fill the void, left by your mother's death.
I should have saved her, but... We can still finish this. You hear me, Hugo? We can find that bastard Count and kill him!
No, enough! Amicia, we need to leave this damn rock and take him away from here. He's drowning. Amicia, focus. You need to push back. Talk to him. Keep him afloat. He needs you.
All right. All right. Stay very close.
The nebula's all around us. Mind your torch.
Yes.
That's what I was talking about. Stay away from those fumes.
It burns!
Stay cautious. There's more.
I see them.
Careful!
This is worse than anything. Oh, no. If those were here...
So what? Move!
I think he's doing it.
What?
I felt his body spasm right before it all burst.
I told you, his bond with the macula is getting stronger.
I know you're still there, Hugo. Please hold.
Thank you.
Lucy, El, we need to be more careful.
Something ahead.
I see it. What the hell? It cannot be.
How many are there inside?
Yes. I'm here.
Hey.
I'm waiting.
Let's go, Lucas. Now.
Yes.
Come, Hugo.
No! I'm staying.
There is nothing here for you.
This is home. This is...
Stop! You're coming with me, whether you want to or not. You hear me? He's coming with me!
You made it so angry. They're coming! Run! Stay close to the wall!
Quick, don't tear this place apart!
Hugo?
See? There's still light. We're not done yet. We should go.
Yes, I'm ready.
We still have to reach the harbor.